by the Royal Air Force until he retired in 1993, last display season being the 1992.